So I-9. Who's going for heads and tails? Huh? What is it? Heads? Tails! Who's going first, man?
Let that dude from Coheed and Cambria go first!
Let that dude from Universal Records go away! Wait.
Very last one? We still got two more. Two more. The second to last battle. Excuse me for being dramatic. We have I-9 going first. Now, in 3, 2, 1.
I hope you write the rhymes I had to drop. Did Skulls really come on stage with the fucking prop? Holy shit, you can't even reach the ceiling, kid. Let me guess, that balloon is full of fucking helium. Because I have a high-pitched voice. Is that the only thing that you can bring the fucking noise with? You don't even have a choice, kid. You're gonna lose. The best part of my CD was not you. Oh, bitch, we had a fucking guest appearance. I don't even know if you can even try to fucking hear this. Can you see clearly? How's it fucking going? I can't wait to see you freestyle for the first time when you're flowing. Oh, shit, we're still going. What are you gonna do? Oh, shit, here we go.
Time. Ryan Peters.
Okay.
In 3, 2, 1.
I know this dude since I don't remember when. I could do whatever and I guess that depends. But I could rock the mic until the fucking end. Cause I didn't have to move from New Hampshire to get some friends. I'm not lame as fuck. Stewed hair looks like my hair on my butt. Yo, I grew that shit long. Stu can't even say a word in a song. He raps so fast, can't hear a word that he says. He got my pubes on his head. Yo, got Sanford. I moved this kid right back to New Hampshire. He smells like the ass in my hamper.
Time. All right, who got it in the first round? Ryan Peters. We got Ryan Peters coming at ya in 3, 2, 1.
He's eating a four-leaf clover. This faggot needs to move back to Dover. DeBiro needs to get back in. Too late, the hero. Or whatever rock band he came from. Your lame son. I got my chism, and it's better than the set that you did with RZA. You're not even close to ill. You were just on tour hanging out with Kosher Dills. You know he's whack as fuck. I wish you turned your fucking shit off. I'm like...
We got I-9 in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I went on tour with RZA, and in the bottom I'll be performing with RZA. Really? Is that your fucking best shit? Why don't you talk about one of my other fucking successes? Like the song with I-D or maybe Mac Lethal. It took 10 years for me to think that you were evil. Shit, maybe I was wrong. But maybe I was wrong to even have you on the guest appearance in my song. Because Wu-Tang was like, that was wrong, but I don't know, because I could keep going all my fucking long. But hey, it's really great to see you at a show. Seriously, everybody, give it up for fucking Spose. He never comes out of his house. He's a hermit. That's okay. I said that shit on purpose.
Who's it gonna be?